Photography is all around us. We see numerous photographic images every day, many of which advertise products, services, lifestyles, and ideologies. Photography is employed in many fields of science, manufacturing, and business, as well as for art, recreational purposes, and mass communication. Photography today has reached the hands of almost everyone. Thanks to the high-tech digital single-lens reflex cameras, cyber-shot cameras, and mobile phones, which have flooded the market. There is constant competition among the manufacturer to offer maximum features at minimum cost. Thousands of brands and models are available in the market. Photography today has changed the lifestyles of the masses. The basic purpose of this course is to provide basic knowledge of photographic processes, including the use and roles of professional services. The recognition of strong image composition, technical operation, and the essential knowledge for completion of final image portfolio will also serve as primary objectives, along with the ability to convey critical knowledge of the photographic processes. This course covers various aspects of photography, from history and also technical aspects of photographic camera, with camera controls, lenses, and lighting.